get a pick tonight.
Yeah. When I saw it, my eyes got big. And when I caught it, I was just like, yes. Like, I was waiting for this whole year, just somebody to pass it my way and me to get to it finally. Just, it was big.
Let's talk about being in the state championship game again.
It's really special. Just, it's an honor to be in it two times in a row. Just, you got to go out and work hard.